and choreographed by Eduardo de Bernardi. This is her first Junior Grand Prix season. Her short program music, My Immortal. Short program personal best score, 42.36. Sarah has some really wonderful qualities. She's a lovely spinner and a very good jumper as well. She has a beautiful triple salt, perfect timing, perfectly straight in the air. That was such a beautiful jump combination. This triple flip does not lift as high as I'm sure she had planned to, but she was quick into rotation. It saved the jump. It's kind of a little bit of a mispick there. You could see the blade slip a bit, but she committed to the rotation position, got around it. That was good. And this was unfortunate, maybe even like a little bit of a silly error. Not silly is not the right word, but unfortunate, because it's just the double axel. She's nice and tidy in the air. She just didn't get the free leg out, and that would cost her a couple points. But overall, a wonderful performance, sensitive, great quality skating,